because everybody was not willing to come. They were like really scared. It was very difficult, yaar, kaun kaam karta hai udhar.
Please tell us the process of shooting for
it. He said, he was one person who said, you don't worry about that. You keep shooting this block, I'll get it done again.
And I believe it's a period film that must have been tougher as well.
They had to take care of every shot. Mm. It has to look like it was set in 80s.
Did you have any reference point like Mr. Bachchan or?
So that influence is, of course, it's there with all of us. Hi guys, this is Yash. You're watching Bollywood Hungama. Do subscribe and press the bell button.
We have with us a superstar from the Kannada film industry, Yash. His movie is coming up, KGF. That's the big Christmas release on 21st of December. Pleasure having you on Bollywood Hungama, first of all.
Thank you.
Were you anticipating the sort of response that the promo of KGF has received in the Hindi belt?
Definitely, we were expecting a very good response, but this has crossed our expectation, but it's gone beyond our expectation. They have taken it very well. So I'm happy that even you liked the trailer. So
I loved it. I absolutely freaked out.
So that shows that this has got an universal appeal, which everybody is liking.
Okay, and the fact that it is based in Mumbai, that makes it, I think, tailor-made for the Hindi audience as well in many ways.
That's an added advantage we have.
Okay, so I believe the shooting process was a bit tough. I believe your set was, I think, destroyed by some rains in June 2017, from what I understand.
Yes.
So please tell us the process of shooting for it.
It was very difficult for us to shoot in that particular location because it was not shooting friendly, and again the place what we chose was the exact Kolar Gold Fields,
right,
the where the mining had happened. So the deposits, whatever the processed soil there we had to put this that huge set, and which was not very easy for us to do it, and I think our whole team struggled a lot to put it up. At the same time, it was on a very high place, so and we have seen all the seasons there because we shot for 2 years. So sometimes we witnessed heavy winds, heavy rainfall, so it got destroyed again and again, like 2 or 3 times. And but because our art director was so good, he said, he was one person who said, you don't worry about that, you keep shooting this block, I'll get it done again. So we have done it again and again, and even producer had to spend a lot of money, but finally I think we have cracked something, because we didn't depend on VFX much. We wanted to give that realistic touch.
Correct.
So we maximum shots what have been shown in the trailer are realistic shots. Only very minimal VFX we have used. So that gives a very realistic approach and good this thing. So we had a very tough time shooting there. And again, the soil there is not a very good this thing, because they use cyanide to process the gold.
Wow.
So people were scared. मतलब उतना दिन shoot करना एक दो दिन वहाँ पे people shoot there for 3 days 4 days. That's fine for song, but if you're shooting for such a long time, I don't think it is a good idea to shoot there. So and it was not a even place to put a set. So we were scared that even extras, because there was massive crowd.
Okay.
When 2,000 people are working on set, कुछ भी हो सकता है. No, you cannot keep eye on everybody. So we made sure everybody were insured,
right,
and it was very tough, and it used to be very hot, and we didn't even have slippers, footwear.
My
and extras used to run away from shoot. Initially they used to come happily saying, okay, KGF, we want to be part of it. And a lot of my fans generally, they get along, they come into sets as extras because they want to spend time.
Right.
So all of them were really excited, but they used to run away after one day. It used to be so tough. Then finally we had to hire few people to take care of extras. Ki wo bhag na jaye. So we didn't want them to run away, and that literally happened. We have seen a lot of people running away. So next day, when it used to be like, okay, today we have 1,500, tomorrow we would have planned a scene. In the morning we used to check, then there used to be only 800-700 artists. So then we had to again quickly find for some other people. And initially we used all Bangalore actors, extra artists. After that, nobody was ready to come. If we have a schedule break, nobody was ready to come. Then we had to go for Mysore. It's a close.
You shot in Mysore as well.
Yeah, so we have to get from Mysore. Then we went to north of our Karnataka. Where people didn't even know what is happening, they used to come. Later, we had to go for other states to get extras.
My God.
Because everybody was not willing to come. They were like really scared. बहुत मुश्किल है यार, कौन काम करता है उधर. सो इट वॉज सच अ टफ थिंग, डिफिकल्ट प्रोसेस, बट वी लव्ड इट. वी वर मोटिवेटेड. जो हम बनाते थे, बना रहे थे, सो द काइंड ऑफ फिल्म वॉट वी आर मेकिंग, वी आर वेरी हैप्पी एंड वी आर वेरी कॉन्फिडेंट. सो दैट हेल्प्ड अस टू कीप गोइंग.
And I believe it's a period film that must have been tougher as well.
No, that was fun. It was not tough. Mm. Yes, of course, for art director and them, mm. for my director, to they maintain. Had to take care of every shot. Mm. It has to look like it was set in 80s. Mm. Yes, it was a little tough. But for me, it was fun because to wear those bell-bottom pants or to have that kind of 80s angry young man attitude, all of that I really enjoyed.
Did you have any reference points like Mr. Bachchan or...
Yeah, yeah, all hmm. Salim Javed Saab's films and Amitabh Ji's film. Okay. So we all have grown up or fascinated by 70s Hindi cinemas.
Right.
So that influence is, of course, it's there with all of us. And my director is a huge fan of Amitabh Bachchan and a huge fan of 70s film.
Right.
So all that came in and I was enjoying it. Hmm. Hi guys, this is Yash. You're watching Bollywood Hungama. Do subscribe and press the bell button.